un workshop molto specifico, molto specialistico. La presenza del primo giorno al corso ovviamente era legata anche alla presenza di studenti dell'università, ma insomma devo dire noi siamo molto soddisfatti, anche perché in questi giorni ci sono state molte uscite sui media, tutte positive, riprendendo l'approccio fatto da spiegato da Sandro, e tutti gli articoli sono stati positivi perché il messaggio finale del progetto è stato il ritorno dello scoiattolo rosso. Quindi, nonostante le polemiche e le difficoltà, un progetto non semplice, dove devo dire anche noi eravamo, abbiamo avuto fasi di sconforto, devo dire che siamo estremamente soddisfatti di queste, dei risultati che si stanno ottenendo grazie all'impegno di tutti. L'ha detto Andrea Marsan per Genova, ma chiaramente la stessa lezione si è imparata qui a Genova, qui a Perugia occorre una grande determinazione perché sono progetti complessi e difficili. Mi fa molto piacere che abbiamo potuto avere esperienze in tutti i settori, non solo quello biologico, demografico, ma anche nelle scienze sociali, negli aspetti sanitari, che abbiamo potuto imparare da altre esperienze. Io ci ho tenuto a invitare Giovanni Vimercati per parlare anche dell'aspetto dell'importanza dei modelli, ma anche dell'accesso ai fondi privati. Quindi devo dire una panoramica estremamente ampia che ho trovato molto utile. Let me thank also our international guests. Thank you very much. I know that you couldn't follow most of the discussion in Italy. I'm sure your Italian has improved. But really, it has been extremely useful for us to learn from your experiences. So we really selected a few case studies, Craig from Wales, where of course the problems are totally different, but that could give us also a positive message that people can understand, that progresses can convince the local communities that it's important to work together, and that could be the basis for working more with the communities. That hasn't been very easy in the Italian context. Thanks to TIM, because it showed us the great work done in Belgium that could be a good example for all the work we need to do in Italy, the task force examples and the attention then given to early warning and rapid response. And again, the example from Ireland involving and working with the communities. This is really important because, as Jacopo said, this is largely a matter related to behavior, perspective, social aspects of involving the communities will be crucial. And I hope, now I can say that because all the people from the animal rights organizations have left. I'm very glad that they were with us. The main opposition came from the League Against Vivisection that was here with his head during these days, and we have had a much more constructive dialogue in these days than ever before. I just had an exchange by email. So I think that this project and the level of the scientific and technical discussion has helped us in many ways. So really, thank you very much to all of you. I'm glad you were here with us. Thank you so much. And let's stay in contact, and please continue supporting our work, and let's continue working together, because this is a complicated task. Working on invasive species is difficult, and it's really crucial that we help each other and that we learn from each other to improve the level of our work. Thank you very much.